food.
Thank you, Max.
Hey, Lou.
I need to ask you something. It's about Johnny. He's taking a job at Slim Murphy's and, well, I hear bad things about Slim Murphy. So, I was wondering.
Would you like me to check up on him?
Yeah, could you?
I'd be happy to.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I was glad to do Max a good turn. I knew Amy would be waiting for me, and I knew she'd be mad as hell. Fathers are funny. They got ideas of their own, and the good one's getting your hair the most.
Dad thinks he knows best about everything.
Slim Murphy hadn't got a very good reputation. Now, nobody's proved that he's been mixed up in any of these car stripping jobs, but if I were you...
Yeah, I know. I won't get in any trouble, though.
That sounds like a promise. I know you won't break a promise.